birthday, Dad. You know, you're 40-something. I don't know. But, you know, happy birthday to you. You know, thank you for your motivational speeches, your advice. I mean, I take some time. But, you know how that goes. You know, being a teenager. Well, I'm not even a teenager anymore. But, you know, I'm still your teenager, you know, in the heart. But, you know, I love you, Dad. Enjoy your birthday. And don't get old on me.
Jason, it's RJ. Wishing you a happy birthday, old man. And many more, much more peace, love, and happiness. Keep doing it, man. All right.
Yo, Jay. What's up, my man? Just wanted to take a second. Wish the greatest MD on this side of heaven a happy 25th birthday, man. Congratulations. I hope you get everything you want. And I hope we can keep grinding, DG. Take over this music scene, brother. All right, man. Hope you enjoy yourself. Hope you enjoy your family. Like I said, happy 25th, man. All right, brother. Peace.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Jason, happy birthday, man. Happy birthday. I'm speaking all kinds of positivity and success over your life over this next year, man. Thank you for being just the person that you are, man. Happy birthday again.
Yo, Jay, what's good, bro? Hey, man, I wanted to take the opportunity, man, to wish you a very, 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 very special happy birthday, man. I pray that you truly enjoy your day, man. I pray that God continue to bless you abundantly, man. Take you above and beyond, man. Continue to focus on Him and let Him lead you and guide your life, bro. Sky's the limit, man. There should never be a end to where you can grow, bro. So always keep that in mind, man, as you journey on this new year of your life, bro. I thank God for having a friend like you, man. I thank God for knowing someone like you. You have been an inspiration to me. And I just want to wish you a very special happy birthday, bro, and let you know I love you, man, and I support you, bro. Take it easy, all right? Peace.
Jason, just wanted to take a second, my brother, to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Hope that you are enjoying your day. Just wanted to let you know, man, that I am truly enjoying this musical journey and experience that we are on together. Looking forward to the future, man. Just continue to enjoy life. Happy birthday.
This is your birthday. Happy, happy. It's your birthday. Happy, happy. It's your birthday. No, but for real, that ain't even my song. I'm just messing with the people's song. That's the music in the back. I'm up at the salon. But happy birthday to you, sir. I mean, wow. This time again, and you know, we're gonna have one of those long conversations again. It's just hashing out what old men talk about at this age. But God bless you and your family, and I hope that everything your heart desires is fulfilled in just what you've been desiring to have and do. I see great things happening. I mean, Deja Vu, wow. Checked out y'all concert, which is awesome. Help a brother out, you know, let me do a little something. But no, all jokes aside, I love you, dude. Appreciate you sharing your imprint to the world and allowing me the opportunity just to experience your gift, just the gift that you are in, the maestro. Now, I know you were Deja Groove, but you will always be my music director. Appreciate you. Love you. Have a great one. God bless you. Happy birthday.
Jason, happy birthday, brother. I just want to thank you for being such a wonderful human being, such an inspiring individual, a fantastic leader that creates a fantastic culture and environment for us to be absolutely creative in. You bring out the most creative sides of us, and you bring out the most creative side of me. And for that, I want to say I'm very grateful. Happy birthday, and here's the many more.
Hey, Jay, just wanted to take a moment to wish you a happy birthday. Pray that God blesses you with many more, not with just the birthdays, but with many success with you, your family, and the Deja Groove band. Just want to let you know, man, I truly appreciate everything that you've done for me, giving me the opportunity and the chance to share my knowledge and skill set alongside you. I will never take that for granted, and just know that I will always have love for you, man. So, hey, Deja Groove forever, man. Happy birthday. Be blessed. Bye.
Hey, Jason Tyler. So I heard it was your birthday, bruh. So I just wanted to send you a birthday shout out. I hope that you have a fantastic birthday. I wish you many more blessings and that you will reach all your goals and that all your dreams and wishes will come true. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Hey. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jason Tyler. Happy birthday.
Hey, bro. Just popping in here, man, to wish you a happy birthday. Let me just tell you personally, I thank you and appreciate everything you do for the band, you and your wife and your family. Man, my wife and I and our family, we love you, man. We appreciate you and everything that you're doing. And it's very seldom that you meet someone that puts others above himself. And that's the kind of guy that you are, man. We thank you, for being that kind of guy and just being it's a stellar guy, man. There's not words that can describe and explain character, man, your integrity. Everything's top-notch, man. Pleasure meeting you and grooving with you and looking forward to what Deja Groove and Grooveology has in store going forward. Man, enjoy your day, and I will see you soon.
Hello, Jason. This is Earl. Long time, no see. Guess we'll get past this COVID eventually. Well, I just sending out this message at the request of your lovely wife. Happy birthday. Keep it going. Keep the dream alive. Keep working hard. Good luck. Talk to you later. Again, enjoy. Have a happy birthday. Later.
Hey, Cuzzo. When Carla sent me the text message about doing this, you know, she said it was due today, so I probably drove her crazy with how long it actually took me to do it. I waited to the very last minute, but you know, I had to wait for just the right amount, the right set of words. Man, we have been through so much together. We've grown so much. It feels like we grew up together, but we didn't. Not in the traditional sense of the word. We grew up together. While we weren't kids running around playing in our diapers, and we didn't know each other like this in high school. In the most important and critical times of our lives, we were always there for each other. And we have watched each other grow. We've seen each other make some horrible decisions and had to love each other through it. Man, I mean, it's just, no one supported me half as much as you have. And absolutely no one understands me better than you. And I'm just so grateful for your life. I'm grateful for your journey. I'm grateful for Carla and Tanaya. I'm grateful for Kayla and Junior. All of them, not only do you love them intensely, but they've been such great teachers. Even Margaret has been a great teacher. You know, it's just, and I hope that as we get older, we can look at each other and we can say, thank you for being a great teacher. Because we've taught each other, we've learned from each other. Shit, we probably got to say thank you for being a good teacher and a good student. But all things aside, I love you. I love you so much. I appreciate you and what you have meant to me and brought to my life so very much. I don't even think I could put it into words. I'm normally really, really good with words, but there's not enough words for me to express. You know, when I said I wasn't going to do this. I said I wasn't going to cry. But when I was in the darkest place I've ever been, it was you standing right there with me the whole time as I rose and fell. You know, I was on like this roller coaster. Some days I was, I am woman, hear me roar. And some days I just couldn't even get out of bed. And you met me right where I was. You never pushed me too hard, but you pushed me chest a little, but you never let me forget. You never let me forget who I was. And you have been my biggest cheerleader. And you've believed in me in ways I have yet to even begin to believe in myself. I'm pretty sure this was supposed to have a limit. I even told myself I was going to keep it down to a minute. My life wouldn't be what my life is today without you. You have been such a big influence. And I want to say it's been nothing but positive. How could it have been anything else? It's your birthday. I'm thinking you're turning like 43, 44, 45. But we'll just say 50. That way it can be funny. You're turning 50. Happy 50th birthday, cousin. Because you know I'm horrible with remembering those kind of details. But I never, ever forget how much I love you. Happy birthday, cousin. Mwah.
Hey, Jason. Happy birthday. Been an honor to play in your band, man. I really love it. It's a great band. You're a great manager. I wish you a happy birthday and many more. I'm in my car. I'm headed to band practice. I'll see you in a little bit. Have a great day. Hey, Jason. Happy birthday. I love playing in your band. You're a great manager. Best band I ever played in. There's a happy birthday from way up high in the Blue Ridge Mountains. Have a great day. Hey, Jason, happy birthday again. See that big mountain with the point up above it? That's called Sharp Top Mountain. I've actually hiked to the top of it. It's beautiful up there. Hey, have a great day. Happy birthday again, Jason. I hope you have a great day. You have a wonderful family and a lot to be grateful for. And the best band in Northern Virginia, D.C. metro area. Hey, this is a shot looking east. You can see how the, right out there in the distance, how the ground flattens out a little bit. I swear from here, it's almost like you can see the curvature of the earth. Have a great day. Happy birthday again, Jason. I tell you what, if I keep this up, I'm not going to make it to practice on time, so this might be the last one. But enjoy this beautiful scenery. I'm on the Blue Ridge Mountains looking out. The other mountain range you see is the Allegheny, and beyond that's the Appalachians. It's beautiful up here. We got three mountain ranges to explore. Happy birthday. Love you, man. Enjoy your day.
I would like to send a huge happy birthday shout out to my Scorpio twin, Jason Tyler. Enjoy your day. Thank you for everything that you do, man. Like, truly, truly, truly a blessing. I'm glad to be a part of this band, and I can't wait to see what 2021 has in store for us. Happy birthday, sir. Enjoy it to the fullest.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I heard it's a young man's birthday. Say no, man, but Jason Tyler, my brother, man. It's been a long 3 years, but a fun-filled, incredible. Had some hard moments, but, you know, it's all leading us to better. Man, just here to wish you a happy birthday, my brother. There's a lot I could say, but I keep it short and sweet, man. You're my brother. You're my big brother, for real. And I mean that. With everything that I've gone through in my life, it seems that you got to keep the real ones around. And my brother, you are definitely one of those. You taught me a lot. Man, you've helped me grow in so many different ways outside of just the band, my brother. And I appreciate you. I love you, man. The fam is fam as well. So, you know, man, it's your day. Live it up.
What's up, good people? Just wanted to get on and wish my brother a wonderful happy birthday. Jay, I hope you have a great one. I hope this weekend has been blessed. I wish you nothing but the best for the rest of 2020 and beyond. Love you all, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
Hey, Jay, I just wanted to tell you happy birthday. Just hope you're having a good time, enjoying yourself. I hear you're doing a great and wonderful thing. You know, just wanted to tell you, God bless you. Have a happy birthday. Miss you. All right, take care, brother. Hey, brother, just a quick song for you.
Happy birthday, Terrence.
Hello, world. You know, my name is Jason Tyler, the person. This is SeaWorld Hollow, and this is the Men's Show. Mentoring, empowering, and nurturing.
Yes, sir.
God damn.
It's a new day.
Ladies, do you agree with that? Yeah. All right, for my last question, I'm going to let y'all boys think. What's in store for the people? What's in store for Southside?
Well,
we're
going to try, you know, keep on doing what we're doing. And hopefully, if we keep saying we get known, and then maybe somebody might notice us and just hook up from them.
What's up? It's your boy, SeaWorld Hollow, a.k.a. the Podfather, a.k.a. the Professional Conversationalist, a.k.a. the hardest working man in podcasting. And I want to give a special shout out, a special happy birthday salute to my brother from another mother, Mr. Terrence, a.k.a. Tick, a.k.a. Jason Tyler, a.k.a. I can't say that new name you got out there, whatever it is. But I just wanted to wish you a happy born day, brother, man. Love you, man. Support everything that you're doing with the band. Support everything that you're doing in your life as a husband and a father, man. Just keep being that progressive leader that you are called to be. As we all know, all things are possible. Keep playing and applying that no pressure offense, my brother. Love you, man. Dean Powell.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
I took that, Daddy.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.